morning.
Yeah, we're good.
like one of those V plows, you know?
Shoot up, dude.
I mean, we've had those days where it's like glass, but then it's wavy.
Yeah.
I was wondering if that was that, but I don't think it was. So yeah, Kim's like super sick.
East wind is not a great direction.
No. I was wondering, but it kind of switched and it went down. It was like 2 miles an hour when I came down here 5.
Was it?
Yeah. It was actually all smooth out here at 5, but I mean, from what I can see,
yeah.
It's not really light out, so.
No, I got down here. Right about 6:30. I ran off the golf course to see if I could get on.
Oh,
back
I see.
Back 9, about 8:30.
So, when do they open?
Yeah, they're now 7, actually. But, I mean, they're
got
tea time starting.
So you can sign up even though nobody's there yet?
Well, no. They got tea times that started at 7:30 and everybody starts on 1. So I'm just going to go jump on the back 9.
Oh, I see. Go the other way.
Because they won't be around.
Until later.
Yeah.
Do they have their times posted when people sign up for? Or?
Yeah.
Like on a sheet or just on a screen or something?
Yes.
Both.
Both.
Okay. Yeah, dude, it was a fucked up week. Not being able to come out here Monday through Wednesday because of work. We had one of their stupid planning events that we do every 4 months. And it's really, I say it's stupid because we basically already planned before we get there. So it's just a dog and pony show for customer, kinda. I mean, there's more discussion on it, but
right.
I feel like they spend way too much money for what you get out of it, but whatever. It just sucks because they started at 8 o'clock. So I'm like, damn it. You mean the flow rate?
No, the level.
Oh, the level? Yeah, I think it was over 30, actually.
Yeah. I gotta believe about 25, most people are gonna be stranded in that.
Right. It's really cool that they got a big wall, but if people don't bail out of there, they will be stranded there.
Well,
right.
Those garages are gonna be flooded.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, the wall will just protect them from the flow. But
yep.